Aí não.
Just giving you an idea, my technique, I leave two bigger stubs and, but I've moved from here to complete the tree. Before you make any comment, I'll clean the tree. So you try to cut down the amount, you go up and down, not up, because that's time. So you saw our Maori boy going up and down and back up again.
Yeah, and then after that you make the body movement.
You make the body movement, yeah.
Right.
But as I say, I'm not a contractor, I'm a manufacturer, so I've made some mistakes. Now, the other thing, your hand position, always like this. The design is to go around the tree clockwise, but if you want to cut that branch, you change your hand same way. Because this is doing the cutting.
Right, let me just...
Yep.
A tesoura, ela foi feita para cortar sempre no horário, no sentido horário. Se você quiser fazer anti-horário, você vai ter que mudar o lado. E é o que eu já falei para vocês dois, então a técnica deles lá desce cortando, aí daí sobe cortando, depois que você faz o movimento do corpo, para você precisar cortar o outro lado e assim por diante.
Keep it sharp.
Yeah.
Then I don't get much.
Yeah.
The angle here, sharper. Because this grinding mark here comes right to here. Okay? But ours stops back here. So if I wanted on the little small branches, you explain.
Tá, pode ver que o dele, o ângulo termina aqui, né? Então o tempo de uso da faca também vai diminuir. E para você cortar os galhos ali, no caso da dele aqui, esse ângulo aqui é melhor.
Now the reason, this is 6.5. P100, 6.5. This one, 6. But here, maybe only 4. So on small branches, instead of going way up there, because they have the curve, you can pull back
and do it
where it is thinner, and then you can cut very close. Okay?
Tá. So, só aqui, ó, a grossura aqui, ó, desse daqui é 6.5, and that one is 6.5.
Yep.
É 6.5 isso aqui, 6.5 isso aqui, e esse aqui é 4. 4. 6. Oh, sorry. 6.
But, sorry, here. But here is about 4.